Trevor Noah, Trump is right, the 2016 election is rigged in favor of Republicans. As his poll numbers continue to plummet, Donald Trump has resorted to pushing conspiracy theories about how he expects the 2016 election will be rigged against him. On Monday night, The Daily Show's Trevor Noah said he might just be right but not for the reason he thinks he is. But first, Noah had to talk about how Donald Trump managed to work the word titties into his big economic speech in Detroit earlier in the day. What makes it the funniest is that now, the host said, everyone is focusing on the fact that Donald Trump said titties instead of focusing on the fact that his economic policy is going bankrupt America with tax cuts for the rich and tons of new debt. After catching his viewers up on what Cinnamon Hitler has been up to over the past week while The Daily Show was on hiatus, including fighting with Gold Star families and kicking babies out of rallies, Noah concluded it was Trump's outlandish prediction about the rigged election that should garner the most attention. Donald Trump is right, Noah said. We've uncovered evidence of election rigging throughout the system. For instance, he cited gerrymandering and voter suppression laws, both of which have been designed by Republican state legislatures to benefit conservative candidates. I know some people might say we need these laws to protect from voter fraud, but voter fraud isn't actually a problem, Noah said. Out of 20 million votes cast in Texas during the decade before that state passed its voter ID law, there were only 2 convictions for voter fraud. More people have been Trump's wife, Noah joked. While this type of widespread vote rigging is shocking, Noah added, luckily there is someone who has seen something and is saying it. And that man is Donald Trump. You know what I admire about Donald Trump? He would never stand for a rigged system, he continued. And we learned that about him after he won in the primaries. Cut to Trump just 2 days after he secured the Republican nomination in Indiana, you've been hearing me say it as a rigged system, but now I don't say it anymore because I won. Now I don't care.